हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस लावा मोबाइल सेटिंग। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस लावा मोबाइल गाइस कैमरा सेटिंग। एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू सेट कैमरा टाइमर। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू सेट कैमरा टाइमर, यू वांट टू यूज लावा मोबाइल फोन कैमरा टाइमर सेटिंग। सो मैं हाउ टू यूज वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन कैमरा। After on camera fans, you can see this type interface in Lava while fans in Lava while how to set camera timer. Fans, click here right side fans setting icon, Lava while guys setting icon. After on guys setting, fans click here phone timer setting. So fans, we will click here timer setting. And for 2 second, 10 second you want to use, you can use. So fans, we will on timer. After on timer fans, you can see after 2 minute photo will click automatic, or 2 seconds, sorry friends, 2 second photo will click, 2, 1 photo will click automatic, and you can check photo. So like that friends, you can set camera timer, you can use camera timer setting in Lava Mobile. Again click here friends setting, click here set timer setting friends, click here 10 second timer setting, and friends you can check here 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. So friends, photo will click automatic. After 10 second, photo will click automatic. And friends, you want to off camera timer. So friends, open your phone camera setting. After on your phone camera setting, friends, click your right side camera setting. And timer we will off. After offense you can click photo without timer, tap here photo will click. And once you want to on your camera flash, so you can on and you can off camera flash. Without flash fence you can take photo. So like that fence, we can use camera timer setting. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.